Hello, my name is MaryD, and welcome to my YouTube channel, MaryD Plays. In this video, I'm going to be doing this week's Yousician Challenge called Beyond the Stars. Now, it's been about 2 weeks since last time I've done the Yousician Challenge. I've been sick. You probably heard, earlier videos where I was coughing. Well, I thought it was a head cold. Not a head cold. Yeah, I had COVID. And, well, anyways, I'm still kind of in a brain fog. I just feel so spacey. Anyways, I'm going to go ahead and record myself on the children's keyboard. And then I'll end up moving over to the dot size keyboard and re-record this again, because I'm in the process of transitioning between the children's keyboard and the adult size keyboard. The children's keyboard has smaller keys, and I'm petite. It's just easier for me to play, but I want to transition to the adult size keyboard, but it feels different. The keys, you know, playing on the keyboard on an adult size keyboard feels so much different. Anyways, let's do this. Looks like I'm going to be doing all four songs here, or all four versions of these two songs. Okay, first one is level one of Somewhere in Space, which looks like I've done before. Alright, I'm in the wrong octave. Let's get the right octave.
Perfect. Next time you'll nail it.
Okay, I want to see where I'm at with my friends. Oh, I'm in last place. Okay, I'm gonna play this two more times and I'll move on to the next song.
Oh.
almost perfect. Next. Okay, a little better. Still in third place. I'm hearing any kind of commotion. It's my neighbors. A young 20-year-old guy has moved in and sounds like he has company. So they might be playing Xbox or PlayStation. I'm just hearing racket. Okay, let's play this one more time.
Almost perfect. Next time.
Okay, moving on to the next song. Lullaby of the Stars. Level 2. Oh, looks like I haven't done this before. At least not on the keyboard. Not sure why I won't, except the F. Oh, I'll skip it. Oh, I'm in a wrong octave.
Try slowing down the tempo in practice mode.
Okay, when I start getting a hang out of it, I start getting a little better. Hopefully that means that I can improve. Okay. Let's try this two more times.
Well done. You can continue to the next exercise.
Okay, again, a little better. We'll play it one more time. Thank you.
Well done. You can continue to the next exercise.
Okay, globally, 573 plus. One of my friends, I'm in third. And at my level, I'm in 118th place. Alright, continuing on. We're going to do Lullaby of the Stars, but the level 5 version. Which looks like I haven't played before. The F on this little setup when they're setting up the thing doesn't seem like it wants to work. No, I'm just going to skip it. Oop.
Try slowing down the tempo in practice mode.
Started out simple, but it got kind of complicated there. Okay, let's try it again. I don't know why the screen up above there looks like it's cut off. Is that me? Looks like it's cut off. Excuse me. Alright, I'm gonna play this again. I'll try to. Let's skip this.
Try slowing down the tempo in practice mode.
Okay, a little improvement, but still working. All right, one more time. Let's skip. Thank you.
Try slowing down the tempo in practice mode.
Okay, I guess that means we'll move on to the next song. Globally, I'm in 272 plays. Friends. Oh, wow. Really? I wasn't expecting this. That's interesting. Okay, and then at my level. Somewhere in space, level 6, which looks like I haven't done this before. Okay, D, F. It's not, for whatever reason, Yousician is not. Sensing that F. It's sensing that F, but not this F. Oh, we'll skip it.
Sorry, but we can't hear you. Could you check your microphone settings?
It has nothing to do with my mic.
Sorry, but we can't hear you.
It has nothing to do with my mic. Alright, let's play this two more times, or try to.
Try slowing down the tempo in practice mode.
Yeesh. Okay, we'll try it one more time.
Thank you. Sorry, but we can't hear you.
It has nothing to do with me or my mic. Yousician didn't update months ago, and ever since then, it has issues with this turns keyboard from time to time. Okay, I have a couple minutes left. I could try to go up and play maybe. Might have time to play each one of these songs one more time, or at least a few times. We'll see. Let's do Somewhere in Space, level one time, and then move on down.
Perfect. Next time.
Well, I improved my ranking a little bit. Goblins now 395th place among my friends. I'm still in third place. And at my level, I'm in 79th place. Alright, moving on to have time maybe to play Lullaby. Thank you.
Well done. You can continue to the next exercise.
Okay, that's it for this week. Let me do a quick check over globally. I'm in 368th place. Among my friends, I'm in third place. And at my level, I'm in 81st place. Okay, that's it for this week.